worrying. I'll get the house to Paradise Falls.
Ah! And we'll all fight it and take down that house. Cover us, Doug!
I will help my master. He will like the way I fly, and he will love me. This button fires the loud, fiery thing.
Oh, bad dog!
Oh no! Now my plane is hurting!
I should be wearing the cone of shame, or weak, you hear me?
Original plan. Oh, how he misses his beloved wife, Ellie. Together they shared a dream that one day they would call Paradise Falls home. But sadly, Ellie departed long ago. But now, Carl has a new traveling companion. Just last week, this retired balloon salesman met an eager young wilderness explorer for the very first time. Who would have guessed that this unlikely pair was headed for the adventure of a lifetime? Hang on to your hat and cane, explorers. It looks like you're in for a bumpy ride. Where's that landing gear when you need it? But all is not lost, for lo and behold, Paradise Falls!
I can't believe we're almost in Paradise Falls.
How can we get all the way over three?
Russell, you think we can do what those monkeys did? Push that out of the way, kid.
We did it!
I'm thinking monkey see, monkey do. Once I get up there, I'll hoist you up with... I'm sure that's too far to jump.
Too bad we don't have a bulldozer to push that big rock over.
You may be onto something. I might be able to pry it over. Is there anything about that in your manual? What can I use to get you up here? I don't have any...
Oh.
You think you can shimmy across that? Press up against the wall. You'll make it, Russell. The only way I'm gonna reach that ledge is if I...
We did it! Got him! See that, Mr. Frederickson? That airflow was caused by wind blowing into an underground network of caves.
More importantly, if we hang on to the... I use these hose to water my shrubs, but you know, they just might get us across that cave.
A cannon and a ruler to launch my action figure.
So you ever think about actually trying it?
What do you mean, Mr. Fredrickson?
You'll see, just stand on that end there. This might be a little dangerous, but maybe we... Russell, you think we can do what those monkeys did?
Grab onto the rope, sir. Here, Mr. Fredrickson, grab the rope. We did it!
Okay, I'm gonna grab onto this rope.
How do we get past? That log is too big.
I think we can push it. There's a rock in the way.
Oh, I see.
Push that out of the way, kid. You think you can shimmy across that?
Naturally occurring catapults in the jungle.
Feel like taking another flight? Bowling? I saw some boulders on the way here that looked big enough to do the job.
We did it!
Maybe I could spring you across if you stood on that rock. Cane might be my best bet.
I can get across that.
Gotta catch my breath. You're the wilderness explorer, don't you?
We did it! Maybe I've got something to help pull you up.
Hey, maybe it'll help if we can push that.
We did it!
My hearing aid to make them go away. This is too heavy for just me, Russell.
But I'm gonna get tired if we have to push it far.
We just have to get it moving.
We did it!
Watch out.
We're okay, sir. My Wilderness Explorer manual says bats are only dangerous in large numbers.
So you got anything that could cut through that rope? That's more than I can push by myself.
Thank you.
Kevin who?
Kevin, his bird. That's the name I just gave him. Let's go, Mr. Fredrickson.
How's this bird gonna help us? We're not jumping that. Too bad we don't have something to toss across.
Here, Mr. Fredrickson, grab the rope.
Try that up with. You think you can shimmy across that?
I
could grab that ledge with my cane. Grab onto my... Buster, you got anything that can cut through that rope?
This will cut through that rope.
How are we gonna get up there? Bet I could reach it with my cane.
Grab onto the rope, sir.
We need to keep luring him into those pools. Those small islands should be safe.
Woohoo! Maybe I've got something to help pull you up.
Yahoo! Find a way up there, Russell. I don't like being straight. I'll have to be my bait. That snake didn't like that one bit. Find another place to do that. Find a way up there. Bam!
Distract him with the balloon! Yay! Grab
That snake didn't like that one bit.
Let's do that again.
Find another place to do that. I'll have to be like. There's my house. Let's go.
I sure hope that Anaconda is okay.
Forget the snake. We gotta get to Paradise Falls. We can get out now, Russell.
We should follow Kevin.
What's that crazy bird doing? Go to Kevin, Russell!
Spotlight on adventure! If destiny hadn't taken the reins for our heroes, this snake might be enjoying dinner for two. But as fate would have it, Carl and Russell are victorious. Now, with Paradise Falls in their sights, it's time for our adventurers to move on. But what's this? A mysterious figure looms in the distance. Could this fog be playing tricks on our duo, or is peril at hand? Stay tuned, our adventure is out there.
Boy, this fog is so thick, I can't tell how high up we are.
It looks like we're on another planet. You think that's possible, Mr. Fredrickson? Grab onto the rope, sir!
Good idea. Maybe he can give you a ride home.
Wow, this is just like that nature channel I watch at home.
Kid's kind of weird. I gotta figure out. I'll hoist you up. The house is not gonna fit through those rocks.
This time I'll use the clove hitch. That never comes loose. All we need to do is get your house back.
Where's that out of the way, kid?
We did it!
Wow, there's so much here to explore.
Yahoo!
Yeah!
Hey! Hasn't this fella got anything better to do than yell at us?
Yay!
Jiminy Christmas! Run!
I messed up.
The only way... I'm not gonna be able to jump that far. Gotta be another way.
It's like a teeter-totter, Mr. Fredrickson.
Might be my best bet.
Those quills look awful sharp.
Jiminy Cricket! Run, kid! Run!
I think we're getting closer.
Hello? Sir?
I can smell you.
What? You can smell me?
I am over here.
Those plants aren't in my vegetation guide. A geyser! I learned about these to get my geology back.
Push that out of the way, kid. Slide that rock onto the geyser. Maybe the pressure will lift us up.
We did it!
Gonna get up there. Why don't you see if that bird of yours can help? Russell, I bet that bird could bounce you up there.
Kevin might be able to bounce me up there.
Your bugle ought to make enough noise.
Ow! It's making a terrible sound.
Maybe I've got something to help pull you up.
What can we use to get up there? Slide that rock onto the geyser. Maybe the pressure will lift us up. Come on, let's push this rock on top of that geyser. Bet we can use the geysers to get up there. You know, that geyser can give something a powerful lift.
Might be able to use that geyser to get us up there.
This is not a game, Russell. Be careful. Never comes loose.
Uh-huh.
Maybe it was over under, not under over.
Okay, Russell, tied up good and tight.
Ow!
This might be a little dangerous, but maybe we can get across using that rock. All right, let's give it a try.
Ah! Ooh. Yeah. I don't want to walk anymore. Can we stop?
Hey, maybe it'll help if we can push that.
I love you. My master made me this collar so that I may talk. My master is good and smart.
A talking dog! Can we keep him?
I am a great tracker, and my pack has sent me on a special mission to find a bird and take it prisoner. Have you seen a bird?
No.
I think this is a bird.
Enough about birds. Getting late, we need to figure out where we're going to camp. What's with that crazy bird?
The bird is calling to her babies.
Heaven is a girl? It has babies? Can we keep them?
No, we can't keep them. Now come on, let's get going. Is that one of them dog switches? Doug, just how many dogs are there around?
I am packing to make it wrong. When I bring back the bird, they will ever like
me. Wonderful.
I am an excellent tracker.
Hey, dog, can you serve out some food? Okay, Dougie. Yeah, good. This is the furthest I've been from home in years. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Even Master says so.
Grab onto the rope, sir!
Across that.
Attack!
Spotlight on Adventure! brief rest from their canine encounter, our adventurers decide it's time to move on. Little do they know that destiny is just around the corner. The goal of their quest, Paradise Falls. Yes, Carl, Ellie would be proud. But wait, what's this? Our heroes are soundly trapped. Looks like our team has company. These dogs don't look like man's best friend. Once again, the fate of our heroes lies in jeopardy. And Paradise Falls will have to wait. Led away to a large cave, our friends find themselves face to face with none other than Charles F. Muntz. Yes, the beloved aviation pioneer and famed explorer suddenly emerges after 40 years of seclusion. In a sudden outburst of anger, Muntz claims that our heroes have stolen his trophy bird. Could Russell's bird actually be the treasure that provoked such a reaction from Muntz? Speaking of feathered friends, why, look, it's Kevin! And she's come to the rescue! Carl and Russell set a new course for action and make their way back to the jungle. Carl plans to resume the trek to Paradise Falls. Russell hopes to take the opportunity to get Kevin back to her babies, and Muntz declares he will reclaim his prize. Stay tuned for, as ever, adventure is out there!
Feel that wind? Hold on to the hose, Russell!
Ow!
The spirit of adventure can never be defeated!
Something to help pull you up.
Oh!
We did it!
Ooh. Oh, no. Now we gotta tie up the house.
But Mr. Ferguson, Kevin's inside.
Kevin will be fine. Come on, we gotta hurry.
We have to clear all that stuff blocking the house.
We have a pack mentality, and I like it.
Scratch an itch, and you're the itch!
Now you're out!
Is much worse than my bark.
See you later.
How dare they defy the master?
Oh boy, I smell something!
Bet I could reach you with my... Keep moving! Can't let Munch catch up to us!
Whoa, problem! I got my badge! And endurance!
Pretty narrow. Take your time and don't fall. Russell, you got anything that could cut through that rope? Not sure I can do this.
Messed up.
Going!
Like we're gonna get wet. At least the water isn't that deep. Why can't anything ever be easy?
You better be careful and use the Wilderness Explorer buddy system. Whoa! Looks like we're gonna have to swim this time.
Nothing else we can do.
I am a swimmer. I will help you across, Master.
Look, I'm not yours. Let's just get there. That rat Fink Munson is whimpering, getting closer.
He better not touch one feather on Kevin.
Do they teach you pathfinding in that wilderness club?
Well, see, I have a badge for that right here.
Okay, let's keep going. What's wrong?
I feel like we're being watched.
Hey,
I smell around here. Maybe I can find something that is nice and also stinky.
Buster, you got anything that can cut through that rope?
Watch out! I've been itching for a fight! dog has his day, even me. But mine's not till next week.
Hey! Yeah. See you later.
I am a bad, bad man.
Talking about. There's nothing there.
Look out!
Ah, that I am hurting from!
Father, Ellie. Just need to get to the top of the falls.
You broke your promise to protect Kevin.
You want to earn your badge? Start assist.
Hurry up!
I'm not talking to you.
Push that out of the way, kid. This cane might be my best bet.
Don't be scared. We did it.
That bird was none of my concern.
Her name is Kevin, and you just gave her away.
Hey! You want your assisting the elderly badge, don't you?
I don't care about that anymore.
Oh!
Ah! You broke your promise to protect Kevin.
Would you just forget about that bird?
We did it!
You just hold on to my cane. I'll do the rest.
The vines! We can swim across on them!
Wow!
How are we gonna...
Good job! Good job! Don't even think about it, Austin. Just jump! I'd like to see one of them... Lost too many balloons. Gonna need some more lift. Better get a hold of my cane. I'm gonna reach that ledge as if I can grab it with my cane. What can I...
Hey!
How far can you jump, Russell? No choice, Russell. Gotta jump for it.
Hey!
And there's only one way to do that. Come on, kid. Let's get going. Russell, you got anything that can cut through that rope?
Spiders are not bugs. They're arachnids.
Look, get stuck in a...
Hey!
Somewhere with normal ground, you know? Buster, you got anything that can cut through that rope? Think about it, Russell. Just jump! That ledge with my cane. You just hold on.
Did I do that?
Hey!
think you can shimmy across that?
Sir.
Bye, Grab.
Here, Mr. Fredrickson. Grab the rope. Maybe I've got something to help pull you up.
I think my cane's strong enough to use as a crowbar. How are we going to find them?
Oh, I am an excellent tracker. Mike Russell.
Let's go this way. Doug, crawl through that hole.
Yeah. intruders aboard.
That crank must operate something around here.
Hold on. Report to your station.
I got myself in there.
I am not trained in this.
Play on.
thanks.
Squirrel! I said, squirrel!
Yeah?
Mr. Fredrickson, what are you doing here? You're not gonna stop me from rescuing Kevin!
You already stopped. You're in a cage. I'm here to rescue you. And I'm gonna find Kevin.
You will? Oh, thank you, sir!
I am just a simple dog.
Yahoo!
Is much worse than my bark!
Yahoo!
Gonna scratch an itch and... Run faster!
Yahoo!
My bite is much worse than my bark! An itch, and you're... My bite is much worse than my bark! I'm gonna bury you like... Scratch an itch, and you're the itch!
Hey!
My bite is much worse than my bark!
See you later! Ah!
It's okay, girl. We'll get you out.
Yeah.
See, Kevin? I told you Mr. Fredrickson was nice.
Thought you could just steal from me, huh?
Russell, oh!
the house to Paradise Falls.
Scramble all fighters and take down that house.
Cover us, Step.
I will help my master. He will like the way I fly, and he will love me.
Gamma Squadron, launch!
I will help my master! He will like the way I fly, and he will love me!
It's no good! I can't maneuver!
My master's house!
Grade 5, stand by for assist.
My plane is much better now. I must protect my master! I am sad now.
Give me the bird!
I fly like a butterfly and sting like a flea. Oh wait, fleas bite.
Beta Squadron, launch!
Full throttle!
Oh boy! Better spiky things!
He's turning towards the house!
Give me the bird! Alpha Squadron, run! And take down that house!
You will have to destroy the house, one balloon at a time!
No! Not a good
plane! Where
am I, Doug? Yes! My plane is much better now! I am sad now.
Give me the bird!
Stay in the house! The small mailman is for me!
Alpha Squadron, run! And take down that house!
Help!
destroy the house one balloon at a time.
Kid, I award you with the highest honor I can bestow, the Ellie Badge. You've earned it.
Wow! Thanks, Mr. Fredrickson.
Now let's get that blimp fixed and go home.
Don't worry, Kevin. We'll get you home, too.
That bird is mine.
You leave my new master alone!
Russell, hold on to Kevin.
For Kevin, as she is finally reunited with her baby. And for our heroes, well, they're homeward bound. Looks like Carl has gotten himself a new family. Bon voyage, and good luck with your next adventure, Mr. Fredrickson. And until we meet again, remember, adventure is out there!